What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when Roblox is not starting up on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. There are different reasons on why Roblox is not properly launching on your PC. This could be because of server issues with the game, your own network connection, other applications running on your PC, or because the Roblox game files are corrupted. First of all, open up the browser on which you are trying to launch Roblox. In my case, that would be the Google Chrome browser. Click on the three dots on the top right and select Settings. Search for Browsing to access your Clear Browsing Data settings under Security and Privacy. Under Advanced, make sure to clear your recent browsing data, but leave the passwords and other sign-in data unchecked. When this is done, click on your Extensions icon and select Manage Extensions. You will be presented with a list of extensions which have been installed to your browser. Make sure to disable the AdBlock extension when trying to launch Roblox on your PC, as it can prevent the game from opening up properly. When this is done, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. You can test your connection on speedtest.net. A stable upload and download speed is important to have a reliable gaming experience. Especially your ping should stay below 100 milliseconds. If this is not the case, then make sure to restart your router or modem and use a hardwired connection to your router if you can. Now that this is done, you can try to launch Roblox on your PC. If you're still having issues launching Roblox, then you should make sure that your graphics card driver is up to date. If you use Intel Integrated Graphics, then search for Device Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. Expand your Display Adapters and right-click the first option in this list. Select Update Driver and then search automatically for drivers. This will take a couple of seconds to make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. For NVIDIA GPU users, simply use the GeForce Experience application to update your graphics driver. In your GeForce Experience application, navigate to the Drivers tab and click on Download. This will take a minute to download the driver, and then GeForce will automatically install it to your system. AMD users should make use of the AMD Radeon application. Other applications running on your PC could hinder Roblox from starting up properly. To prevent this, search for Task Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end resource-intensive applications from running, such as OBS, Creative Cloud Apps, or other games. As a last resort, you will need to reinstall Roblox to your PC. To do so, search for Settings to open up your native settings application. Under Apps, select Apps and Features. Here, simply search for Roblox and sort your search by all drives. Lastly, click on the burger menu for your Roblox player and select Uninstall. To re-download the Roblox player, navigate to roblox.com and select to play a game. Roblox will then prompt you to re-download the game and Windows will automatically install it to your system. Restarting your PC is also a good idea, especially after installing new GPU drivers. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.